गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, दिस इज विधि मिस फ्रॉम सेठ विद्या मंदिर इंग्लिश हाई स्कूल स्टैंडर्ड फोर्थ मैथ्स टीचर। टुडे वी आर कंटिन्यूइंग विद चैप्टर डेसिमल एक्सरसाइज नंबर 8B एंड स्टार्टिंग विद द न्यू क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 5। मेक अ प्लेस वैल्यू चार्ट एंड शो द डेसिमल्स। सो चिल्ड्रन, आई हैव ऑलरेडी ड्रॉन दिस प्लेस वैल्यू चार्ट ओवर हियर एंड दीज नंबर्स वी हैव टू शो ऑन दिस चार्ट। ओके, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल दिस इज पॉइंट, find towards the left side of the point what we have 1s, 10s, 100, and towards the right what do we have 10s, 100s and 1000s. Fine. So how do we write 10th? 1 upon 10, and what about 100s? 1 upon 100 and this is 1 upon 1000. Fine. Now children, these numbers we have, it's given to us, we have to arrange them in this chart. Now the first one is 7.780. First, what is the first thing we always do? We put the point. I am putting point over here. Okay, I am putting the point. Point. Fine. Now before point, what is there? 7. So 7 will come at the 1's place. After this decimal, what is there? Again 7. Then it will come at the 10th place. Then 8 at 100th place. Then 0. Clear everyone? Now come to the second thing, the second one. Again, what is the first step we do? We put the decimal. Okay, we put the decimal. Now before decimal, what is there? 0. I am putting 0. After decimal, again 0. Then 1. Next to it, we will write 1. Then 6. So 0.016. Now the third one, put the decimal first. Now before decimal, which digit it is? 6. Then 1, then 2. So how do we read it? 216. So 2 will come at the 100th place. 216. Fine. 216. After decimal, what is there? 162. So 162. Clear everyone? Now the next one, put the decimal. So before decimal, what is there? 808. So 808. Nothing is there at the tens place. 808. I have written 808. Now after decimal, what is there? 172. We don't read as 172. No, we read as 172. So 172. Fine. Next one, put the decimal first. 222, 222, then 222. Clear? In this way, you have to draw this place value chart and you have to arrange the numbers in this chart. Okay. Now come to the next question. Write the following in expanded form. See, it is given in a decimal form. We have to write in a decimal form. Okay. Now the first one. Okay, to make for your convenience, I'm doing one thing: decimal, ones, tens, hundred. Then after decimal, 1/10, 1/100, and 1/1000. Right? In this way we do. Okay. Now, how do we do? Before decimal, what is there? 0. So 0 has no value. After decimal, what is there? 4. After decimal, what is there? 4. So 4 will come at which place? At the 10th place. 1/10. So how do we write? 4/10. What we are doing? We are expanding them. Okay. We are expanding them. 4 is at after decimal. 4 is at the first place. But at first place, what is there? 1/10. So what do we write? 4/10. Then put the sign of addition. Then 3. After 3, what is there? 3. 3 will come at which place? 3/100. Hundredths place. 3/100. Fine. Or you can write 4/10 + 300. Both the ways are right. Okay, now come to the next one. 2.56. So how do we write? How do we write? Before point, before decimal, 2 will come at the ones place. Fine. So I am writing 2. After that, what is there? Decimal, I am putting plus. Now 5 after decimal, which place it is after decimal, which place? 1 upon 10. So 5 will come at the 10th place. So 5 upon 10 plus after 10th place what comes? 100th place, 1 upon 100. So what will come? 6 upon 100. Clear everyone? Now, okay. Now, what is this 16.23? Now, before decimal, what is there? 16. What? How do we read 16. Not 23. How do we read 16.23? So, how do we write the 16 in the expanded form? Before decimal, how do we read 16? How do we write in expanded form 10 plus 6? Because it is before decimal. Fine. So, then in place of decimal, I am putting the addition sign. After decimal, what is there? 2. 2 will come after decimal. According to the chart, 2 comes at the 10th place. Fine. So, 2 upon 10 plus 3 will come at which place? 100th place. So, 3 upon 100. It's very, very easy. Only you need to understand. Okay. Now, D1. Before decimal, what is there? 868. How do we write it in expanded form? 800 plus 60 plus 8. Fine. 868. Now, what is there? Decimal. In place of decimal, I am putting addition sign. After decimal, which place comes first? 10th place. So, 6 upon 10. Then, after 10th, which place comes? 100th place. 100th place is there, na? So, 6 upon 100. Then what comes? 1000th place. So, 8 upon 1000. Clear everyone? Okay. Now, next one. 61. How do we break it? 61. Expanded 60 plus 1. Before decimal, we can do in this way. But after decimal, in place of decimal, I have written the addition sign 0. 0 does not have any value. Leave the 0. But 0 is at which place? 10th place. Okay, but 0 does not have any value. I am leaving it. Then 1. After 10th, what comes? 100. So, 1 upon 100 will come. Then, after 100, what comes? 1000. So, 2 upon 1000. Fine, children. Hope it is clear. Now, last one. 0. Before decimal, what is there? 0. How do we write 0 in expanded form? We cannot write. So, leave the 0. After decimal, what which place comes? 10th. So, 1 upon 10 plus what is there? 0. 0 does not have the value, but it is at which place? 100th place. So, let's move to the next one. After 100, what is there? 7. So, 7 will come at which place? 1000th place. 7 upon 1000. Hope it is clear to all everyone. Okay, thank you, children.